Minecraft Request is here, and you can play it in complete VR mode. No PC needed, except for the installation part. It's currently in beta, so bugs are expected. For the requirements, you need a legal copy of Minecraft Java Edition. You also need side quests. Step 1. Download the APK and zip file from the Questcraft GitHub. Step 2. Sideload the APK using SideQuest. Click the Install Apps button on the top right and double-click the APK to install. Step 3. Extract the zip and copy the Android folder to the Quest internal storage. Be sure to allow access to data on your headset. Right-click on the zip file and choose Extract. If there is no extract option, install 7-zip. Open the extracted folder and copy or drag and drop the Android folder into the Quest internal storage. It will tell you that the destination already contains the folder. Check Do this for all files and click Yes. The next steps will be done from inside your headset so you can disconnect the cable after copying the files. Step 4. Open the PoJev launcher on your Quest. In your apps, click All in the drop-down menu and scroll down to Unknown Sources. Step 5. Click the Keep Me Logged In box and log into your account. Clicking the Keep Me Logged In box is important to prevent the app from loading infinitely. Okay, we're almost done. We just need to change a few settings. Click the drop-down menu beside the Play button, then scroll down to the bottom and select Fabric Loader 1.18.1. Then click Settings. Click Video and Renderer. Then Renderer. Choose the third option. Now click Play. Wait for it to finish downloading whatever it needs, and it will launch the game when it's done. If things went well, loading could take up to 3 minutes, and when you see the red screen, it's a sign that loading is almost complete. If the screen freezes when you create a world, give it about 2 to 3 minutes. I experienced my screen freezing, so I restarted my Quest, but it happened again, so I just waited for it. If you experience other issues, you can find help in the Questcraft Discord.